Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boy.
Hey, everybody. We are in the car, and the reason is it is race week. Eau Claire Marathon is coming up this weekend. We want to go to that brand spanking new finish line on Graham Avenue and tell you a couple more things about what's happening this week in Eau Claire at Blue Ox Running. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Eau Claire Marathon Week here, downtown Eau Claire. We wanted to go on a little bit of a field trip and show you the fantastic views that you will be experiencing as spectators and runners at the new start and finish line. But before that, don't think that Eau Claire Marathon vibes are starting now. Last week, we had a great group run. There's a lot more hype. Fall racing season is underway for people to enjoy their events, Eau Claire Marathon. We are full into it, baby. All right, but let me walk you through a couple of different items that might be helpful if you're just looking to spectate and navigate through downtown during Eau Claire Marathon races, okay? The first thing is, here we're at Pablo. This is kind of the center hub of everything that's going on. The start line is over by the farmer's market, right on a Madison Street bridge down there. And then the runners are gonna take a quick lap, then come right back up the West Bank there. So if you're a spectator, watch the start and then just stick around the West Bank there. You might need to walk over a bridge or two. The West Bank will get you seeing your runner at about 3 miles on the half marathon and the marathon course. Okay, now some of you know a couple other places to watch your runner as they go throughout the course. You can pull up the course maps at EauClaireMarathon.com just fine. But if you're looking at just kind of sticking here and seeing your runner four times, start line, 3 miles, and then you would just pop over to South Barstow Street for the Barstow Block Party. Actually, let's go over there. I want to show you what the last 3 miles can look like. South Barstow Street is a great place to watch your runner. It's only 3 miles away from the finish for the runners, mile 10 for the half marathon, or mile 23 for the full marathon. They'll be coming right down here. They'll be heading south. Those next, you know, four or five blocks right along South Barstow Street, a lot of the businesses, the store is actually down there. You're gonna have a great place to cheer. And then you're only one block away for you spectators to walk to Graham Avenue and check the finish. Let's check that out right now. We're already there, okay? This is Graham Avenue. That was Barstow Street. You're gonna be seeing your runners come down the line here right next to Pablo. The finish line is gonna be about a block that way. Watch your runner come by, and then they've got 3 miles to go, and you've got one block to get over here to the finish line stretch. All right, one last quick plug. If you are spectating or not running the race, there's another thing that you could really help out with. Eau Claire Marathon definitely needs more volunteers to make sure the runners are safe across road sections and even helping out tables and things that are gonna stay here downtown. So, EauClaireMarathon.com, just find the volunteer link in their menu and you'll be good to go. We could always use your help. Now, the Eau Claire Marathon's not the only thing going on this week. We have a ton of people getting ready for Twin Cities Marathon, Chicago Marathon, Ragnar Relays. You got the Berkey Trail Runs going on. It is fall racing season. We have our new singlets in the store. We have new gear. We have a bunch of nutrition. Come on down. We'll see you this week. We've got true on race week vibes happening. We'll see you soon. Blue Ox Running signing out until our Thursday evening group run. And then, of course, Saturday, Sunday, Eau Claire Marathon weekend is here. Let's go.
Sound right, boy.